Let's take a closer look at this distressing video.